The heart is one vital organ that is often forgotten.
You know, I've had experience with individuals having heart attacks before, and they didn't know that anything was wrong. They ate well, they exercised, and still there was something else going on.
That's why it's important to maintain those checkups and necessary preventive methods. Taking the stairs, walking the park, scheduling work breaks, drinking more water. These are all mental and physical steps you should take that benefit your heart.
And I had my body tell me to rest once, and I didn't listen. My family idea was that, you know, you keep going. And my body just said, nope, you can't go anymore.
One symptom to watch out for that often goes unnoticed is simply pain.
A lot of people are just used to living with pain. You know, our workers, our women, our men, we're just used to dealing with aches and pains. And so it can be a dull pain in the center of your chest.
Family physician Dr. Baker shares her personal story about ignoring those signs.
I've just had a passion for taking care of ladies and heart disease. My mother had a stroke, and I was the one who found her and was part of the resuscitative effort.
Baker now takes every opportunity she can to inform and educate people on the importance of knowing the symptoms.
Because I don't want anyone to lose a loved one because they don't know.
Wearing red isn't just for older generations. Cardiovascular events can happen at the age of 20, 30, the list goes on. So they're urging everyone pay attention to the signs. Miranda Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.